Residents of Lagos State will be able to travel by rail all the way to Kano by Friday. That's the day when the Lagos-Kano train service will become operational, according to the Nigerian Railway Corporation. The train would leave Lagos on Friday evening and arrive in Kano on Sunday morning. A regional district manager with the Railway Corporation, Ismail Adebiyi, has also disclosed that plans have been concluded to resume the Katsina to Kafanchang and Kaduna to Kano train service before the end of August.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.